Loud, loud, and color. Hey, my people. Hey, my people. I want to do another shout out. And this shout out goes to Miss Divinely Purple. Now, Miss Divinely Purple is a sweet lady. Like I told you in my video, my previous video for Chit Chat with Kim, do not go over to Miss Divinely Purple's channel. Start no junk. Being disrespectful. And I sent you. Okay? Do not go over to her channel being disrespectful now, because like I said in my last video, I don't play that, so I'm sending y'all over to her channel, telling you to subscribe to her channel, okay? So don't be disrespectful, but anyway, in her channel, she does vlogs, she does planner videos, she does little cute little DIYs, she gives you motivational, pick-me-ups, if that's what you want to call them. She gives you that boost that you need. She gives you a story time. Well, she does give you story times. Let me see what else. She does makeup videos every now and again. She's a really nice lady. Like I said, she's one of those ladies that you would love to just sit down and have a cup of tea with, or a cup of coffee, and just sit down and talk a while, and just talk about life, love, experiences, where you see yourself in the next 10, 15 years. Hold on, y'all. She's an inspiration here on YouTube. Like I said, she does a lot of DIYs. She does planner videos. I mean, her videos are so, like, nice. Like, for real. They would have you hooked just like that. Her planners be so pretty after she gets finished with her planners. And I'm like, ooh, I want to go. When I grow up, I want to be just like her doing my planners. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. She, like I said, she do the inspirational, motivational pick-me-ups. That's what I call them. You know, she gives you words of wisdom. And I like that about her channel, because she don't bush around with you. You know what I'm saying? She'll give it to you uncut, but, you know, she's straightforward with whatever she says. Hold on, y'all. And if you need to talk to her, all you have to do is email her. Or send her a letter to her P.O. box. I think she got a P.O. box. And she will read your letter. She will give you the advice that you need. She, you know, she, like I said, she's a helpful lady. She's there for any and everybody. And I just love her videos. I love talking to her because, like I said, she's a good lady. Hold on. But like I said, don't go over to her channel starting stuff now, y'all. Go over there and be nice. Watch her video, subscribe to her channel, and tell her I sent you, okay? So, with that being said, put in the comment section. If you made it to the end of my video, put in the comment section. Put Miss Divinely Purple, all one word, in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe to my channel first. Make sure you like my videos. Make sure you comment on my videos. Until next time, like I always say, have fun playing with your nails if you wear nails, or if you're growing your own. Have fun playing with your makeup if you wear makeup, or you just learn how to use it. And y'all, please live life, because God only gives you one. Mwah.